problem. The problem is to generate the projections of the hexagonal pyramid, which is 40 mm in base, axis length is 75 mm and has a slant edge on ground, making an angle of 45 degrees with VP. First, we will draw the XY line. Now let's start with the top view. Draw a 40 mm hexagon in top view. Label all the points as A, B, C, D, E, F and O, and connect all the points to the center O. So now we are ready with the top view. For the construction of the pyramid, we will draw projections of this base hexagon on line XY. After that, label the points where the projectors are touching XY as A dash, B dash, C dash, D dash, E dash, F dash. Locate the point O dash at height 75 mm from XY line on the vertical center line and connect all the points to the center O dash. Now we will consider the elevation of the pyramid such that the apex is on the XY line. For this, take the length of line A dash O dash and mark it on the XY line. Similarly, taking the measurement from the previous elevation, locate point D dash from A dash and O dash by drawing arcs, then join points A dash, D dash and O dash. Now take positions of the other points, locate them on line A dash, D dash. Connecting each point to the apex O dash, we are ready with the complete elevation. So let's generate its projection. Draw the projectors in downward direction. Also, take the projections from the previous plan. Locate and connect the intersecting points as A, B, C, D, E and F. See, the base is visible from the top. We will be getting the hexagonal base. Lines crossing base AO, BO and FO will be dotted as they are hidden. Now consider the rotation of the plan by 45 degree, where observer is nearer to the apex. For this, draw line AO making an angle of 45 degrees to line XY. Transfer the distances of all points from previous plan onto the new plan for rest of the edges of the pyramid. Now let's draw its projection. Take the projection from the elevation and plan. Locate the points where projectors crosses each other as A dash, B dash, C dash, D dash, E dash, F dash and O dash. See the outer boundary of the pyramid by joining points A dash, F dash, E dash, D dash, C dash and O dash. Draw dotted lines A dash, B dash and B dash, C dash as they are hidden. Join other points with solid lines and slant edge B dash O dash is dotted as it is hidden.